Please join me in congratulating Haifaa Al-Mansour for receiving the 2019 Crystal Award.
It is important to expose young people to film and art and culture, especially in conservative places. It will change them and make them embrace what we mean by being a global citizen. And that is what we want from places in the Middle East, to create that global citizen who feels ownership of their destiny and where they want to do what they want to do.